Jason?
Thanks, Ayanna. And Casey Anthony's lead defense attorney, Jose Baez, showed his frustration with the media this morning. WESH 2's Karen Moore continues our team coverage this afternoon and shows us what happened when the media tried to question Jose Baez as he walked into court.
Things got heated quickly as Casey Anthony's legal defense team was surrounded by cameras and reporters as they made their way into the courthouse. WESH 2 photographer Mike Kirby tripped, accidentally knocking Jose Baez's briefcase to the ground.
Sorry, mister.
That's when the man in the white shirt, acting as a bodyguard, steps in between Baez and the media. You can see Baez shove the man into WFTV reporter Steve Barrett.
Hey, come on, get your hand off of me.
Get out of the way. Get out of my way.
So you're pushing people around.
Get out of my way.
Out of
my way.
You're pushing people
out of my way. Out of my way.
You're pushing and you're committing an assault. So get out of the way.
No, I'm not.
Baez is peppered with questions as the legal team continues walking towards the courthouse. Cheney Mason is not pleased.
I'm going to tell you need to move back or we're going to get an injunction.
As crews continue to follow them, Mason says this.
You are committing an assault, and I'm a senior citizen that makes a felony. Get the hell out of my way.
Things are quiet until the attorneys are about to enter the courthouse, and one of the lawyers drops a briefcase.
You just elbowed him. Jose, seriously, you just elbowed him. No, he just walked by and elbowed him. Come on. Is that how a professional acts, Jose Baez?
That's when Cheney Mason calls to courthouse deputies standing inside.
How unprofessional is that?
Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.